Guys, I'm not even kidding. I slept so hard, I think I traveled to a different dimension. Just heated up my coffee. But how cute is that mug? It's from my mama. So long ago, a couple years ago, I guess. But I don't even remember last night, hardly. You gotta know, I had woken up the day before at 2 a.m. So, you know, this insomnia that I've got. So, I think I just really made up for lost time last night. But Christmas card success, was able to get my Christmas cards done. And then I totally forgot about this, okay? I ordered, when I did my groceries yesterday, I ordered the 60 pack of eggs. Do y'all ever get that? I don't, hardly, because there's only two of us in the house, and most of the time there's only one of us. Me, because he works out of town during the week. So, there's no need in buying that many eggs. That being said, I love a pickled egg. And I love this pickled sausage from Amazon. I think this is the last time that I'm going to be able to use that juice from the pickled sausage, because I've used it a few times and it looks a little pale today because it's normally like pretty red. But I did 30 eggs last night and boiled them and put them in that sausage so that I would have pickled eggs. I just hope that there's still enough of the pickling spices and stuff in there to pickle them. But that's all I could fit in my Dutch oven last night was 30 eggs. So I'll probably do maybe about like 20 more today and just top that little jug off and then leave them for, you know, a couple weeks, something like that, and see if there's enough pickling spices in there to pickle them. I hope there is. I hope I didn't waste 30 eggs. Alright guys, I'm gonna go drink my coffee and chill on this beautiful Saturday morning. Hey guys, so I have boiled 30 more eggs. That is a total of 60 eggs that I have boiled. I have not gotten out of my pajamas today. That's what the weekends are good for, correct? So get this. I live in a very nice neighborhood with very nice people. And my neighbors are all the time like, if y'all want anything, you know, I'm gonna set this out at the curb, come and get it. Well, here I go, you know, all the time. My neighbor put out this chair and she said it's from our house. Am I even saying it right? And she started the process of like whitewashing the wood on it, and she never did it. She never finished it. So she put that post out on Facebook and she was like, if y'all want any of this stuff, come get it. Well, I went to go get that chair because I thought that looks like a nice little project, right, to do. This shelf feels like it's ready to just fall off. It is. And so I went and got it. Well, as it would not fit in, me and David both drive like small mid-size SUVs, you know. Well, I was in David's because he had me kind of blocked in the garage. So I take his and I go over there to get it. That just fell off. And the chair won't fit in it. So here I come through the neighborhood. I'm not even lying. I'm like the redneckiest woman here. With, I shoved that chair in the front seat of the car and the door wouldn't shut. So I just drove through the neighborhood with the front door flat. One of my other neighbors was there because she came to get this ottoman that the neighbor had set out. And I know this particular neighbor because I've done pet sitting for her. She was cracking up because I just pulled out with like the front door like, whoa, whoa, whoa. She was like, Erica, don't get near any mailboxes. I'm gonna show you that chair here in just a minute. I need to paint the wood, but it's really cute. She's done something to the cushion, like bleached it or painted it or something. I don't know. I'll show you. But a nice little like project. These eggs are peeling beautifully. All right. Do y'all ever watch Food Network? okay? I'm not brushing my hair today. Keep that in mind. Do y'all ever watch Food Network and you're like say holiday baking championship, kids baking championship, Christmas cookie championship? I watch all of them, okay? Do you ever watch them and you're like, what is that apron they are wearing? It has like the little and sign on it. Well, in case you were wondering, the brand is Hedley and Bennett. Let's see, you can see it better right here, okay? Hedley and Bennett. I looked it up, okay? See the and sign? I got a free mask. I did order myself an apron. Because their aprons are like fancy, right? Let's see how their mask is. That's doable, okay? It does have wire there, but okay. Does it have the and sign? Yeah. What? So, I mean, that's okay. I like it. I got that for free, okay? That was a gift with purchase. Okay, Madewell had a line of aprons with Hedley and Bennett. Your girl bought one. Okay, so if you can see this, Madewell and Hedley and Bennett. I guess the color is Sailor. I had mine monogrammed with my name because I'm fancy like that. Okay, after I ordered this one, I actually seen a different one that I kind of wished I would have bought, okay? But look how cute. This one is really cute because it's Madewell, right? And Madewell is kind of bougie. This needs to come up big time. This is my birthday gift to myself. All right, look at this. How cute. Okay, it needs to come up more. My camera is so crooked, okay. I mean, it's really cute, right? And I think with these, you do tie it in the front, okay? Do I look like something straight up off of Food Network? I think I do. Good night. This is, I'm gonna have to get that other one too. So cute. Oh, I love it. I love it.
At least it numbed the pain a little bit. I okay. Might have to take some more Motrin when I get back. So
we are going to Ted's Montana Grill to get my birthday dinner. Yeah?
Yep.
Ribeye and onion rings and buy some nachos. And then we're gonna swing by Meijer and I'm gonna get me some birthday cake and ice cream.
Yep.
I don't know that they have this cake that I love as far as like a whole cake.
We're going out the front door or the garage?
Garage. But you can at least get a piece of it. I'll have to see if they have a whole cake. David has gout. Yeah.
I don't know if I could climb down the staircase.
You can't. Did you hide it? Hang on to the rail?
Yeah.
It is cold. So I'm gonna go in and get the cake. And go bring the Oh, I don't know if I have my phone.
Huh?
Okay, I gotta go get my phone. Hey guys, so it's 8:30. Look how sweet my tree looks. Oh. So this is the chair that I got from my neighbor. She must have tried to do like, I don't know if this is like one of those waxes or what, but was gonna, I guess, maybe distress the chair. It didn't work, okay? So I bought this at the store a while ago. It is a one-step stain and poly in a dark walnut. I really wish I would have got something more honey colored, but it's okay. I mean, we'll go with this. I've done this leg. It still shows some of the, it's kind of like striated, you know, like you can still see some of the distressing, but
definitely a prettier look than, say, this, okay? So, I'm just going to sit here, watch Dateline 2020, that kind of thing, and wrap up my night.
I feel so bad because David can barely walk with his gout. But we're going to take it easy tonight. I'll probably go to bed soon. And yeah, guys, I thank you so much for watching this video. I am going to go ahead and go. I'm going to go paint my chair and take it easy. And I know it's early, but I'm already tired. I just want to rest tonight. And oh, let me show you what we got at the store. Do y'all ever eat Boom Chicka Pop? This is white chocolate peppermint drizzled popcorn. What? So for my birthday celebration, got some sour cream and cheddar chips. Got my favorite cake is from Meijer. And this is just a white sheet cake with their vanilla whipped icing. It's better than like buttercream. It's so good. It's not overly sweet and it's just really light and fluffy. And then got two different kinds of ice cream. Got butter pecan, which is my favorite. And then also got this cinnamon French toast. I think the name of the brand is Hudsonville. Never even heard of it. To die for. Like, I took a bite of it already and I was like, oh my gosh, it's so good. So we got lots of stuff for my birthday to eat. And yeah, just gonna wrap up the night, I guess, snacking, eating, watching TV, and painting. So I'll see you all tomorrow.